guys. I know there's snow on the ground, but it's absolutely beautiful out right now. It's like 49 degrees outside. I learned something new on the trampoline today just before. If I mess it up or if it just looks bad because it's not even correct when I try to do it, I'm sorry. I don't know. It would be really cool in a wrestling context. Whatever. So yeah, we're going to be doing another WWE and Intercontinental Championship match. It's not going to be a 2 out of 3 falls match. It's just going to be a regular match. So yeah, hopefully I can hold these two if I ever make it to the WWE, because that is my dream. My dream is to, of course, make it to the WWE and achieve the success that Seth Rollins has achieved, my favorite wrestler. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy. I don't have much time, so I'm going to try to make this as quick as possible, and hopefully you guys enjoy. Bye.
Yeah. Thomas?
Yeah.
It's like 155. Finish up.
You got want this? Come get it.
Alright, you guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed that video. I think it was pretty good. My brother, we have to go soon, so that's why he was coming out. I'm sorry for that, by the way. But I don't think it's that big of a deal. Also, the Shield came back, which I'm so happy about, because they're the three that got me into wrestling. They're the three that I would love to achieve if I ever make it to the WWE. So yeah, AEW also, that's going to be great, but my main is WWE, of course. AEW is definitely going to be great. WWE, of course, is going to be the best, in my opinion. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. That was a lot of fun. I did some new moves. I know they were kind of probably bad because of the first time I did them. But yeah, I gotta go. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Also, very happy that Roman Reigns came back from the leukemia battle. That's amazing. I got his new Roman Reigns shirt. As well as Seth Rollins better beat Brock Lesnar at WrestleMania 35, because I'm going there, baby. If I don't see my favorite get the Universal Championship, especially against Brock Lesnar, I'm going to be pissed. Seth Rollins better win. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Please stay tuned for more videos. Thank you guys for watching. Whew. Bye.